You have your mother's eyes. You have your father's nose. You and your brother look so alike. We bet that for at least once in your life, you have been told that you look similar to someone related to you. And that's not surprising at all. After all, you get your genes from your parents, and your parents get theirs from their parents. You get the idea. Blood relatives usually share facial features, and we believe that it is possible to use facial recognition on images to classify kinships. Introducing our project, Discovering Kinships Through Facial Recognition. Now you may ask, why does anyone care about this task? For starters, in countries like Yemen, prolonged civil war and the refugee crisis has led to broken families and missing children. Visual kinship recognition technologies have been intensively studied with the motivation to alleviate such situations by possibly reconciling individuals with their families. With this in mind, we want to tackle this task of kinship recognition with the help of machine learning. Our group trained a neural network on a dataset consisting of 20,080 facial images. Images are labeled based on their relationships. If a pair of images are related, they are labeled as 1. Otherwise, they are labeled with a 0. Now you might ask, what exactly is a neural network? As their name suggests, neural networks are computer networks that mimic the connectivity patterns of neurons in biological processes. In other words, these networks mimic nature and aim to help a computer learn like we do. After the neural network is trained, we then give it some sample image pairs to classify. The trained model then produces a list of probabilities that a certain pair is related. In this case, we can see that the people in these two pictures are predicted to have about 35% chance of being related. For the task of kinship verification, our neural network model eventually achieved an area under the ROC curve of 0.84. This number means that for 84% of the time, an actually related pair would have a higher predicted is related score than a pair who isn't related. This number can be understood with this diagram, where only 1 out of 5 related pairs had a lower predicted is related score than unrelated pairs. All in all, our group has learned a lot from this project and was very satisfied with our results. One thing you should remember is that AI and machine learning are indeed very powerful tools that can be used to find solutions to unsolved problems that will really improve the world.